Nigeria's government says 110 girls are still missing 1 week after an attack on their school in the country's northeast. The Air Force has deployed additional resources and personnel to help find them, but many families are angry over the government's slow response. Suspected Boko Haram fighters attacked the school last Monday.